car. Got my classic yeast paint scheme and qualified on pole. So far two races, two poles, which is pretty darn good. Got some really big names in this race. Yeah, Junior Barbaremma, he's pretty good. Of course, Alex Krapser, he's really good. Robert Arch, he's good. Of course, Derek Justis, obviously, he's good. And Brandon Trost, he's really good. Dalton Wicker, really good. Lots of big names in this race. Yeah, so it should be a pretty exciting one. But I just have this really bad feeling I'm probably going to get bullied. Just wish these guys would just leave me alone. You know, I'm so sick and tired of it. You know, I just want to have fun and just try to get through this race clean without anybody trying to wreck me all the time. So yeah, either way, I'll get on the grid now.
Has anybody tried one of those racing things?
One left to green. Line up on the inside. Closed. Pit road is closed.
Drive one of the Gen 6 cars. I'm sorry, Gen 5. Gen 5 cars.
You know, I did have this idea where iRacing can put in the Toyota Camry that they run. I think it's a 2013 model, the one that they run in ARCA, the ARCA Menard series and K&N Pro East/West series. I was thinking they could do that to replace this old Chevy Impala, as much as I'm going to miss this car, you know, but I think it is time to move forward, in my honest opinion. So, I mean, it is a good thing if they could maybe do that in a way. Not gonna scream in the microphone, don't worry.
About to go green, stay focused. The pace car is in. Green, green, green. Outside. Clear high.
Of course, this thing's gonna be really loose at the start, I know that for sure. Just have to be cautious.
0.109. 40.713.
Tight there. I know I'm going to lose some time to them. I'm doing what I can to try to stay consistent.
41.05. 10 to go this time, bye. Point 147. 61.2 race.
Stop that time. That's not good. I'm trying. Can't make any mistakes. Gotta be perfect. It's me versus the apocalypse overlord. Oh no, car's gone. And I'm gonna lose more time to him. Yeah, car is definitely giving up.
41.492.
Car's definitely gotten really tight.
Sorry, Alex. Didn't think it was going to check up that much.
Good to go. It's time by.
41.268. Two left to go.
Good
to go.
Hit the lawn. Back you up.
Flag, nice and smooth. 41.458.
Yeah, car's handling is definitely gone. Oh no, you don't. Do it, I'm gonna win! Yes! Haha! Yeah!
Yeah!
We won it! We won it! We won it!
Yeah! Yeah! I've defeated the apocalypse overlord. I beat Derek Justis. That was awesome. Oh man, that was good. I knew he was gonna wreck me, 'cause he cheats every time anyway. Oh, that was good. That was real good.
Okay, the race is over. Bring it on in.
I'm definitely burning. I'm definitely doing donuts for the crowd, that's for sure. Yes! Oh, yeah! I beat him. I beat Derek Justis. That was awesome. Oh, my goodness. That was good. Car was giving up there as the run went on, but I held him off. Oh man, that was good. I'm really happy I scored the win in that race. Beat the guy who cheats all the time. Such as he doesn't like me saying that he cheats, you know. I kind of get the feeling he's using hacks. Not me, I play fair, you know. Real drivers drive with honor and respect, you know. So, no cheats used in mine. I drive fair, you know. I use what iRacing gives me, and I know how to drive it. That was good. That was real good. Pole and a win. That was awesome. No thanks to him wrecking me, but yeah. Oh, that was good. That was really good. Yeah, I got 8-all, another win. And then, like I said, coming to the checkers, come down to the bottom. And I knew he was going to get right behind me. I knew he was going to wreck me. But I edged him just by inches, and I won the race. That was good. That was real good. I'm glad I beat him. Finally defeated one of the best on iRacing. So that's another major accomplishment. Got a win in the K&N car, so that's excellent. That'll really help me in the championship. Oh my gosh, that was awesome. That was an awesome race. Oh boy. That was good. That was really good. See you guys. Thanks for watching. I'll be back tomorrow with some more racing, so I'll see you guys then. Bye.